Today marks the 50th anniversary of one of the Minnesota Air National Guard's most impressive aircraft. The C-130 first rolled off the assembly lines in the 1950s.
And on February 21st, 1971, Minnesota pilots were some of the first to fly the plane. And as Jenna Rowe shows us, they're still flying it today.
The C-130 is known for its ability to take off and land just about anywhere. And half a century later, it is still serving the Minnesota Air National Guard with that same strength.
The legendary aircraft continues to shape the history of the Minnesota Air National Guard, leading missions from home to across the world.
It will be 50 years since our first mission. We're one of the very few units in the country that have been flying the C-130 for that long.
Over five decades, the C-130 has advanced with technology, but the pure force of this cargo plane remains the same. It's described as the Jeep of the National Guard.
We go in and out of the small strips and on top of mountains, down deep in the valleys, to much more austere locations than the larger jets.
The C-130 is known for its airdrop, cargo loading, and air medical evacuations. Just last month, Minnesota's 133rd Airlift Wing got to put the plane's power to the test for the presidential inauguration, flying more hours in one weekend than it does in a typical month.
The Guard was called up, you know, well over 20,000 troops nationwide, almost exclusively Guardsmen, and the Minnesota National Guard played a very significant role in that larger mission.
We were able to move 1,465 airmen and soldiers, 119 short tons of cargo. We flew 199 flying hours with 76 missions.
Lieutenant Colonel Gregory T. Hawkins is in charge of maintaining these planes. He says it takes a crew of more than 100 and at least 8 hours to get the C-130 ready to fly.
If we need to move a lot of people quickly, short distances, we can do that. It's very versatile and it's an easy aircraft to work on.
So as the pride of this wing turns 50, the Guard is ready to fly the C-130 into the future.
It's a great aircraft and we're very proud to maintain it, and we will continue to maintain it as long as we can.
The 50th anniversary is part of a bigger 100-year anniversary that's coming up this summer. 5 Eyewitness News is proud to partner with the Minnesota Air National Guard. In the newsroom, Jenna Rowe, 5 Eyewitness News.